The following is a non-profit fan dub. The Adventure Zone is owned by the McElroys, Carrie Peach, and First Second Books. Links in the description to support the official Elite Spring Adventurers.
Come on! Get the lead out! Gentlemen, hustle your bustles! This thing doesn't hang around long once it lands!
Shotgun!
I bet we steer it with our brains, do we?
It'll be okay, come on!
Look how small it is.
Looks huge to little old me.
Okay, so like, I'm a little bit scared.
It'll be fun, not a thing to be scared of.
Hey guys, I think we steer it with our brains!
Maybe one thing to be scared of.
Can I drive?
No!
Beep boop, beep boop.
What? It should make a noise.
Sorry, Everdale.
This is so cool!
You guys are going to love what happens next.
Weird. It looks like one of those moons is expanding?
That's no moon.
Stop it! Open the porthole! Well, guys, hold on to your butts.
Killian? What the hell is this place?
Are we taking the gauntlet to some facility that specializes in dismantling accessories?
Is there a Chili's to go? There's always a Chili's to go! Maybe a Cinnabon.
Whoa, hang on a second. I'm feeling kinda shitty.
Yeah, me too. I don't want to puke on this robe.
Oh damn! I know what happened! We died in the explosion in Everdale, and this is purgatory!
This is not purgatory.
That's what they always say.
It's not purgatory!
Don't tell us what it isn't. Tell us what it isn't!
Yeah, I think it's time for you to fess up. Who's gonna get rid of the murder glove?
What my colleagues are trying to say is, what the fuck?!
Okay, fine! I am taking you to see... She will have... Put the gauntlet into the... Which will, and then she'll probably invite you to become for the... That's the fuck! Happy?
I'm doing okay, I guess.
I will be right back, but please, please, for once, stay here and don't mess shit up.
Man, if I felt just a little less crummy, I'd go out and mess shit up on purpose.
You guys wanna cop a squat ball?
Yeah, let's just chill. So, Magnus, wanna take a minute? Share? Maybe tell us that epic Magnus backstory.
You know what? I don't feel like it right now.
You really are sick.
Hey, you guys wanna try a little sip of this?
Ugh, tastes like Go-Gurt.
It's not Go-Gurt, it's brandy.
Well, somebody sold you Go-Gurt-flavored brandy.
This stuff will make you feel a little better. Helps with the disorientation a bit.
Hey, don't Bogart the Go-Gurt.
I know things are gonna be pretty confusing for a while, what with the going on and the dizziness. If it makes you feel better, everybody here at went through the same thing, so don't worry. It's gonna get a lot better soon, and we're all really, really excited to have you join us.
Do we know this guy?
Sorry. My name's Avi.
Okay. You guys are clear. Just follow me and we'll get this show on the road.
After everything's over, why don't you guys come find me if you want to hang out?
We can bro out.
Yeah, like if you want to lift weights or something.
What a sweet bunch of dudes.
You know we're not supposed to talk. Or move. Right?
Alright, you slipped something into that Go-Gurt, didn't you? Because there's no way this shit is real! How do you build a giant moon base without anybody noticing?
And how are we breathing? We are breathing, right? Sometimes I forget to.
And was glass the most strategically sound choice for building material? It goes against everything I've ever thought about moon bases.
Do you give a lot of thought to secret moon bases?
I wouldn't say a lot.
It's not glass. It's a special developed by. It took years to build. And kept it secret the whole time. We're doing the most important work in the world here, but...
Has anyone ever told you that you talk like a really awful Mad Lib?
All aboard!
Wait. I think I know this one.
Tall and tan and young and lovely.
The girl from Ipanema goes walking.
And when she passes each one, she passes goes.
Ugh.
This is an awful lot of guards.
And an awful lot of weaponry.
I like their hats.
Is waiting for them.
Thank you, Johan.
Yeah, whatever.
Alright, listen guys. This is as far as I can go. But we'll answer all your questions. Take the to her, and she will deal with it. I'll see you later. I sincerely hope.
Jeez, ominous much. Well, fellas, this is it. The big moment. We don't know what's on the other side of this door. We don't know who these people are, or what the hell they're doing. But for the time being, we seem to be tangled up in this team. So I suppose we have to start making decisions to get... He walked through the door, didn't he?
Of course he did.
Do you guys see this?
Every time I look at it, it's like I'm looking away from it.
What is that sound?
It's like a cat trying to yodel.
I've never heard it described like that, but you're... not entirely wrong.
Ma'am? Are you okay?
Yes, of course.
Davenport?
What do you expect us to do with this vile-looking shit?
I expect you to drink it.
Are you trying to kill us?
No. Believe it or not, I'm trying to hire you.
Let me put it to you like this, Mr. Highchurch.
On behalf of... I want you to drink that vile-looking shit if you want to do something amazing, righteous, and good. If you want to make a contribution to an effort to save... And if you're sick and tired of hearing...
What the hell?
I promise, I will tell you. As soon as I am literally able to.
Perhaps. The reason you can't hear it when I say Grand Relic is because the Bureau sped that information to the Voidfish.
There are things in this world that are too powerful to exist. That is the whole reason I was sent here. To stop Magic Ryan from getting the Phoenix Fire Gauntlet.
So you won't be able to understand this unless you're inoculated.
She'll probably invite you to become Reclaimers.
We're all really... really excited to have you join the Bureau.
These individuals are wanting to destroy the Grand Relics.
The Director is waiting for them.
An effort to save every living thing on the planet below us.
We're doing the most important work in the world here. But the world doesn't know we exist. There are things
these
in this individuals
we're really,
are wanting
really excited
to,
have to join the Bureau.
The Director is waiting for
them. Living thing on the planet.
She'll probably invite you to become
so you won't be able to understand this unless you're
the Phoenix Fire Gauntlet.
What
the fuck was that?
So, boys, Welcome to the Bureau of Balance.